Hello, Tynet lovers, Mr. C's Not Another Tie. Continuing our Irish week theme for St. Patrick's Day on Sunday, this one's called the Irish Knot, and it is loosely based on Boris Mocker's Irish Knot, so I'm just calling it the same name because I like it and it keeps in with the Irish theme. It is a unnamed tie. It's one I got here in Kuwait, actually, so there's no maker's name on it. It just says made in Syria. So, no idea. It is 153 centimetres long, and I think it's polyester cotton, I think. That's whatever it is. Anyway, enough waffling. This is the Irish Knot. This is what it looks like. Let's take it apart, and let's get started. And with this Irish knot, we're going to start off with the blade on the right-hand side, tail on the left-hand side. And like I say, this is loosely based on, I think it's Boris Mocker's Irish knot. There's some similar things, patterns that we start off with, but I gave it my own little twist. So, blade, power pinch in the middle to the centre of your shirt. Take our tail across the top, and we're going to go round and out to the left, and then when we come back across the front, I'm going to fold it down, so we have comes across and it goes down, and we're going to go round the back and out to the left, and then we're going to do that again, so we just fold, just come on there, and then we just fold it over, and that will go like that. That tail is then going to come up, it's going to go through and down to the right hand side. Okay. Then we're going to come back up and we're going to come through and over like so and down to the left hand side, and then I'm going to go back up and through that loop that we just created, and that's going to go down the inside of our tie knot. Right, so we're going to bring it back round to the left. I'm going to then pinch it in half, and I'm going to bring it round and underneath, so I'm leaving the two open seams, so the two at the edges, open bit at the top. That is going to go round back over to the left hand side, and then I'm just going to thread it through and underneath there. Okay. Our Irish knot, and that can then just be tucked underneath the collar. So this has got this bit here, we're folding down, a little bit similar to Boris Mocker's Irish knot. That's where I'm taking my inspiration from. Right, put our collar down, let's move my camera back, cinch it up, and there we have our Irish knot. Thank you, and I shall see you tomorrow.